pleased to speak with you about Mickey Doyl.
Yes, Mickey Doyl.
I was pretty amazed. I've seen the first few episodes, and I was frankly surprised that he survived more than a couple episodes there.
Yeah, you would think that someone would actually cash in and finish him off. But, you know, that's what's so amazing about him. He's so sort of ballsy and so ridiculous that I think they don't take him seriously. And so they're like, we'll get him next time. And he just manages to kind of weave his way through. He's a very crafty fellow, Mickey Doyle.
Isn't he also trying to change his name in there?
Yeah, well, he's Polish. So his real name was Michael Kuzik, and he changed it to Mickey Doyle because the Polish weren't getting a lot of respect, I guess. And I'm not sure that the Irish were getting that much either. But for him, he felt like it was a step up. I just love him. I think anything can happen with Mickey, you know. He's one of those, he has no loyalties, you know. It's all negotiable. So it's good.
Well, we're excited to see how he manages to slip from one situation to another and get through this season.
Well, we'll see if anybody gets him.
All right. Thanks very much, Paul. Right. Nice.